I am today an out lesbian, okay, who just sued the United States of America, which is kind of overwhelming for me. When my beautiful, sparkling Thea died 4 years ago, I was overcome with grief. In the midst of my grief, I realized that the federal government was treating us as strangers, and I paid a humongous estate tax. And it meant selling a lot of stuff to do it, and it wasn't easy. I live on a fixed income, and it wasn't easy. When our marriage appeared in the New York Times, we heard from literally hundreds of people, I mean, little playmates and schoolmates and colleagues and friends and relatives, all congratulating us and sending love because we were married. So it's a magic word. For anybody who doesn't understand why we want it and why we need it, okay, it is magic. Today is like a spectacular event for me. It's a lifetime kind of event. And I know that the spirit of my late spouse, the Aspire, okay, is right here watching and listening and would be very proud and happy of where we've come to. I thought the justices were gentle, if that's the word I want. Okay, they were direct, they asked all the right questions, but I felt that, though I didn't feel any hostility, okay, or any sense of inferiority, you know, what do these people want? I mean, I felt we were very respected, and I think it's going to be good.